Social doesn't stop when you step away from your desk. That's why we made the Hootsuite Mobile app, so you can connect with your customers wherever you are. To get started, download the app and log in with your Hootsuite credentials. Your streams will be preloaded based on how your desktop dashboard is set up and can be used in the same way. So if you're at a conference, search the event hashtag and then add it to a stream to connect with other attendees. Edit or create streams and boards as needed. Any new streams added in mobile automatically sync with your desktop Hootsuite dashboard. Now let's publish a post. Add the right accounts. Write your post and add a link, using the link shortener to save space and track link clicks. Then add your media. When you're ready, publish it now, use auto schedule, or schedule it for a specific time. If it's not quite there, save it as a draft to finish later. Next up, we've got the planner, which is where you'll see all your scheduled and draft posts in list view or calendar view. Edit post details, or tap a time slot to schedule a brand new post. For teams, you can create and edit posts collaboratively here too. Those with editing permissions can manage posts created by team members on their own mobile device or via desktop. Some users will have Hootsuite Inbox, where you can manage social conversations across different channels in one place. Filter inbound messages to quickly find what you need, or assign them to a colleague to pick up. To make sure you never miss a message, turn on push notifications on each social account, and for posts that need approval. And for more guidance on using the Hootsuite mobile app, head over to the Help Center.